All right. Well, hello, gentle people of the internet. This is I, your boy Ayo here, and welcome to another Sunday Story Mode. We are still covering Divinity Original Sin 2. As in the last part of the story, we did finally get ourselves onto the boat, get all the boat stuff done. And now we're just about to... Oh, I can't steal nothing else from him. Now he has all the tier 3 stuff. And a bunch of other things that I could have used. Darn. Alright. Well, bone cave. I mean, I can buy it. Where's the fun in that? Alright, let's go. We'll run your pockets another day. I need more time to steal from you later on. I ain't too worried about it. Only thing I would really take from him is this. Who has the better pricing? She does, but it's 50 cheaper. Eh. I think I already stole from you, so... We looked at everything he had. Daggers, we don't really care about. The bows and stuff, we don't care about. At most. This is a good helm. And then the bone cage here would be something we would want. But I don't think he has all of the... Oh wait, no. This is what we're looking for. Alright, so... we'll just buy it with whatever we have. Alright. Yes. It's a little cheaper. Get rid of what she has. Let's dump out some of these arrows. No, we got more than enough to cover it. In that case, buy that as well. Telekinesis really ain't nothing, but that is, those are just better gloves, but let's see if we can find something better out in the world. So we need to make up some more monetary distance. All No, I need to keep. I didn't identify that, so we'll keep that. And then we need to. That's right. I completely forgot about this. So for this, throw this belt on. And then we do this. Alright. So now, summon, which gets us a better price. That's a two-hander, I don't really care about that. And then what we were taking, the Warfare Ring. This just means the next city's getting robbed wholeheartedly. Not even wholeheartedly, they're just getting robbed. Alright, I just need to make up a little bit more gold. Right here. Sure, you can take that one. Alright, and then just cover the difference with the money. So now, you could use this, but it's not that good on you. Alright, now let's clear these off some. Actually, and then beast, you need to learn this one. Do we kill it? Oh shit. How am I frozen? So, now I wonder, can I still do the incarnate or does that count as the summon? Boo! I know it's not his turn. I crippled and not, that was my fault. that's on there. There's a bunch of body parts and a key. If I had an elf, I think the elf's passive, you can eat. You can eat people and learn what they're about. Just put it that way. There's some chickens. Exactly. So we're in town. America. This is a proud patriot. That's what we like to see. That's pretty cool. Alright. You're getting robbed. I need that just yet. There's one more. This guy. Yeah. That's crazy. First off. So I want deflective barrier and then Phoenix dive. Just a better weapon. Staff doesn't matter. I'm not playing a dual class. Where's Dreadflower Master and Buttering? That's just a good thing to buy overall. Bishop Alexander's still alive. Unless he died. With the shit. That look, he sound like an asshole. And then he sells. You're just getting robbed. You selling poison. Alright, let's grab this. Drunk. She trying to take advantage of me. Be right back. Terribly sorry about that. So where's the guy we're looking for? Excuse me. Oh, I think I just stole something. This shot will kill you right here. You could all in me from there. It's actually insane. Straightforward combat. The other one ain't making. Alright, now let's go back. Let's look back up and go see what she wanted. Didn't, oh, we didn't walk through the door.